exciting day. First time a big boy has operated on the UP main line in almost 60 years.
Being part of it is even better. You running it and me firing it.
You have a much easier job than they did 60 years ago.
Yes, that's true. Now that 4014 is converted to oil fuel, we can burn almost anything and not have to shovel it. The oil is sprayed into the firebox.
Can you imagine what it was like taking these over to Sherman Hill, pulling a train weighing almost 5,000 tons?
And then getting it down the other side.
It didn't matter much if you were going from Cheyenne to Laramie or Laramie to Cheyenne. It was not an easy run.
That's right, but we shouldn't have any issues like that today.
It's great running this Goodwill Ambassador for Uncle Pete.
And quite a privilege to fire the largest steam engine in the world.
That's true. There aren't many of us who can check that off our bucket list.
Yeah, never thought of it that way. But you're right. There's our proceed signal.